Come here, Zach. Harry, come down here. Since it's your birthday, I want you to get your picture taken with your favorite driver.
That's very scary.
There's my girlfriend over here, Chris. She's coming
right,
down.
So, let's get a quick word with Chris while we have a chance. Then we'll get Marion down here. You wish her a happy birthday. But the second race in a row, you were probably hoping for a caution. Didn't it look like you had quite the speed that you had in past races, but still a solid run?
Really, no speed. I don't know what that was.
Chris, you have a picture taken with an old lady?
There you go. Somebody want Chris, you want to wish her a happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday, Chris.
All right. Did Chris do all right? Did Chris do all right?
Yes.
All right. Okay, we want to thank you for this.
It's good to thank all the families coming to support me, all my sponsors, BPS, Trees Limited, Clark's West Side, Besides Matt, Goggins, and Charlie.
All right, good job, Chris Lord coming home in third tonight. Josh St. Clair. It's tough when you're going to race up in the back of the field, crawl up into the lead back. Did you use it all up getting to it?
Yeah, I mean, it's a long way to get up through there, especially racing with the wind and hitting the middle. And now, guys, I mean, no one's fast. Sounds like a guy going down, all kinds of excuses. But Will was fast, and I'm glad to see him when he's having a rough season like I was. So. And thanks to Richard and Vanessa for making this place go. And thanks to everyone over there that's helping me out. And we'll see you in a couple weeks.
The leg held up okay?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Maybe look at it right now.
He got a bad cut before practice today, and I'm on his acceleration leg, so we're going to see how that works out for him. But Will Collins, welcome to Victory Lane. I know you've been fighting for this one for a while. Like Josh said, you've had your share of tough luck. There's been nights you've had speed, but had it taken away from you tonight. Looked like you wasn't going to let that happen.
No, we finally got it. There isn't one thing we didn't change on this car this week. The last thing to change was the driver, and I was coming next week if I didn't get a time. So. I can't thank, we worked with our Pathfinder chassis, and they helped us a lot this week, so big thanks to those guys.
Absolutely, I know you've got a great crew and good sponsors on this car as well.
Yeah, with my parents, this wouldn't happen. So, my wife, my family, my fans, Rockford Ford, Rick Ford, Mountain Bills, my stores, Maples. Main Coast World Contest, MG, Randy, Andy, Guy, Bob, everyone helps on this scene. I appreciate it.
Awesome job. Folks, give this guy a nice round of applause. He becomes an 8th different winner in this class. It is Will Collins.